Activity 8. I've got a feeling. Your robot can also use sensors to react to the world around it. Let's have our robots move forward until it senses a touch on the touch sensor. From the 4-H project that we set up earlier, click on the plus sign to make a new program. Double-click on the program name to change it to Touch Stop. Close the content editor area to allow more room if necessary. Because we want our robot to continually move forward until it senses a touch, we will use a loop block from the flow control palette. Drag the loop block up and connect it to the start block. Now, open up the action palette and drag a move steering block inside of the loop you just made. Change the motor power to 50. Now we need to add the part that will stop the motor if the touch sensor is pushed. Unless we change something, the loop block is set to keep running forever with no interruptions. We are going to modify the loop block by clicking on the infinity symbol and finding the touch sensor line. Click on it and select State from the submenu. We are going to leave the number 1, which is the press state. That means if the robot runs into an obstacle and the sensor is pressed, the program will exit the loop. Add another move steering block to turn off the motor. Be sure to save your work. Connect your robot to your computer and download the program. Unplug your robot and run the program. Please read the rest of the activity and then move on to Activity 9.